life partner is very important. Under, you must have strive, you must strive for an ideal home. Choosing a godly life pattern is very, very important. Now, as a single believer, if you know you want to excel in life and ministry, take the following advice into consideration. Advice number one, don't choose by sight. Let God guide you. Don't let physical beauty be your driving force to marry a particular person, but follow godly and biblical values. As a single, you want to marry, thank God that called you. You must not rush into any relationship at all. Number one thing that you must do is that you must make sure that you allow God to lead you, to direct you. You must not marry because of the physical appearance, because of money and other things. So anytime you want to choose your partner, your future partner, forget about the beauty, forget about the physical appearance. Let God guide you. Don't let anything take you out of God leading. Praise God.
Amen.
Two, don't marry unregenerated person. Don't marry someone without a kingdom mind and focus. Doing this is like when an eagle is trying to get out to a tortoise. Don't try it. When we got married, I will try to change him. I will change her. No. No. When I want to say, yeah, what are you, father? What are you, father? And what are Fasodo? What are you, Lord? Forget about it. Once you enter into an era, you enter into it. That is, that one is final. I feel see a lot of bad that's in local. So have it in mind that you must not marry unregenerated persons. Don't marry someone without a kingdom mind and focus. Don't try it. See, pray and go for timely counseling before you commit yourself, before you say I do, before you answer him or I love you, I agree with you. Before you try anything like that, pray and go for timely counseling before you commit yourself. Four, if you are already in a courtship with someone who is not genuinely born again and who will become a future obstacle to your ministerial assignment, please cut off and wait on God for the right partner. No matter how far you have gone and how long you have been together, a broken courtship is better than a broken marriage. Praise God.
Amen.
I don't know if you understand me very well. And I want you to take note of it. If you are already in courtship with someone who is not genuinely born again and who will become a future obstacle to your ministerial assignment, please cope up and wait on God for the right partner. No matter how far you have gone and how long you have been together, a broken gossip is better than a broken home. Okay, what you want, you know, relationship. What you want, you know. What you want, you know. Thank God. Oh, what this? We play relationship with you and go, but what you know, relationship with you. What is that can be pata pata? When the companion, you know what to be. Also, you can't go, it's better to break a relationship with you now. Go, by you. Esma, Esa. See, I join it over break. Also, you can break it. Hallelujah.
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 So, anytime you notice some error, Tom Farah, you know, anytime you don't really do. Please, children of God. You are somebody that God has called. Please, break that relationship on time. What will you do? What will you do? To leave you about Yapa or Jola. Talking about the marital life. And talk as only about Oro and me at your own job. If the girl does not take it, wrong marriage may lead someone to the hell. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Wrong marriage can lead somebody to what? To where? Yeah. To the hell. And we are not the candidates.
Amen.
God will help us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
E. Avoid all kinds of premarital sex and immorality. Betting, voting, and fornication. Abortion are hot things that can lead a sad marital condition and give the enemy a legal ground to cause a fucking marriage later. Praise God. Many people, even so called Christian, many people that we see in the church of today, I'm back going to go to the town. I'm going to go to the town. I'm going to go to the town. Even, if you leave, I'm going to go to the town. I'm going to go to the town. Share this shatani. I'm going to go to the town. 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 Avoid all those things. Respect yourself. Many children of God today, they didn't respect themselves. One thing about three. Killing Bella Lion. And winning Bella Lion. Go back, shake it in the moon. You come up at the atom already. So, want yourself and respect yourself. Now, don't rush into marriage. Take your time to pray through and for others to screen you in order to guide you through. After you might have prayed well, prayed very well. After you might have prayed through, you still have another step to take. You must allow others to screen you. Praise God.
Amen.
I don't know if you understand what I mean, what I'm saying. You must allow others to do what? It's very, very important in order to guide you through. Failure to do all those things can lead to many problem. Now, 8. Avoid age pressure. What did I buy? What did I buy to buy? Avoid it. Parental pressure. No more go away. What did I buy? What did I buy? What did I buy? No more go away. Avoid this. Don't listen unto them. Friend pressure. Boba wa kagbe re lati gbe yawo tan. Na boba wa kagbe re lati le oko tan. Don't allow all those walls to push you to misbehave. So that was it. You want to go back? And negative set up by some people to marry someone you don't love and who is not approved of God. If you make it in my mind, my God, I won't be a lot of your life, it's your upper part. What did that by you? Any car, a bad at the beam, a bad at the second acre, a bad at the beam, the beam, a bad at the local lie, I want the better. Praise God.
I'm
a rather so we pay away. Oh, tell why the people go back to your own land, what can look. Don't mind them. A couple rambo. Then don't ever. Allow people to push you to, or your condition to push you to marry those people that you don't love. And they don't fear, don't love. Tell my lot to you, don't love fair. Oh, but the cold is like a canon. If you are here, hello, my job, when you know, and that didn't know one in fair, mommy didn't know one in fair. Oh, what I did here. That guy's mommy, I told you that when you go, fell. Man, you go, Loma. So this now man's only for marriage. Because the past is all unfair. I'm talking about the love. We are talking about something that comes from within. Praise God.
Amen.
We are talking about something that comes from what? From where? Within. Into one Latin Gigilo. Only a penny or a fair. You are not so fair. Only a penny or if I only deceive you. Or somebody that you don't love. That somebody advise you or push you to marry. Hey, it can lead to many problems. And at the same time, apart from that, don't allow people to push you to marry anybody without the God, without God approval. Praise God.
Amen.
So allow God to lead you, to direct you, to give you what. In fact, but Baba Mimi ni Baba Baba. But you should be out. Baba sorry, but Baba is dead. Baba not dead. Baba not dead. Baba sorry, but Badua, Badua, Badua. Then you be Mori Oluko Yawo ni. Mori Abone Yawo ni. Ah, Mori Oluko Yawo ni. Mori Yawo ni girl. One hour, go look over. And what's the thing on me? When you did, who am I worried? What's the call? What for this? What did I go to marry you? Money problem, can't I run in with me? A lot of software, I'm bullied back, like bullied. I'm back and done in bad or move. I'm not being as I want to do. Praise God. Do you want to pack up the way out? But what do you know? I'm not allowing them, I said, and if I really do, I'm going to go. Olukotun gbọ yen gan 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 oni padà fẹ lo to ki so tun ti gba message yen padà lo ni yawo. Praise God. So wait, seeking for the God's fails, allow God to lead you before you go into marriage so that you will not regret at the end of everything. God will help us in Jesus name. Oh, only God will help us in Jesus name. Now don't marry someone because of his gift, talent, anointing, and activities in the church. With the problem one here, that part is not really going to be correct, and you're going to be correct. And what part I regret it, you know, you're not here now, here. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Don't marry anybody, someone, because of his gift. Ebony, Ebu, Ebu, Ebu. Ebun. But in your level, because all you got it to be. Because of his talent. But anybody won't come on here because I got it to be. Because of his anointing, or because of our anointing. Why have I been ruining her because I got it to be? Because I come alone on it. And when you say, if any source, my friend, you're to the end. Many things brought in 1 year. So they pay many people, many brothers, one love, one church. Even once they die from the choir. Once they die from the choir. Then they sister, they're in the church. If I ask them, I look at them. Praise God. In case of anybody, I want to say, Baba ti se woda na ni won ma won okunrin na be. So ma try lati fe ni kani. Nitori ebu toni, nitori owo toni, nitori opolo toni, nitori ifami oroyan. Ah! Bi on ku mo ba mo ti pupi ti bayi. To ba gba mic mu bayi. Awa ron dide rin ni, e fa ron le jo mo dide rin. Baba se pe atowo Olorun ni tin dide rin, adu pe pe Olorun o se baba se pe atowo awon eyan nu aye na lo ti se ti bi nide ni adupe iyan o so bo ti da tun bi eni ti o da tun bi to lo fe egun ni ni iha re eni ti o da tun bi to ba fe wa pada regret so omo Olorun ni to 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 ba pe ni to to lo ti do omo Olorun wait wait duro. Gbogbo ye ko se gbeyanju lati se all this don't hold a marriage together, neither do they make marriage successful, but the fear of God, humility, spiritual maturity, and genuine love make a marriage work. Praise God. Gbogbo nkan ti ati sanye tele Pour les mots, il y a un mot, ça se joue au beauty. Very handsome guy. On y a un mot. Wow! Et bon, y'a quoi? Ça, on connaît tout le monde, il y a un mot. Ah, il va me rouler, il va me rouler. 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 Il va Il a dit, il est là. Spiritual maturity. Kenya, Kenya, c'est go, Kenya, mature. Ninoemi, and genuine love. Il fait tout le temps. Il fait tout le temps. But once in case, I love you. Do you know I love you? Oh, no, c'est pas un mot. Il love me. 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 Il Wa ma mu tun na mo fi Christi be gbogbo eyin ti ari ami pe lara yin gbogbo eyin ti ele ti da tun bi gbogbo eyin omo Olorun ni church ti papa ti lo fe won ti se gbe yawo ki e to se gbe yawo e ke si gbogbo nkan won yi e ke si gbogbo nkan won yi is very important. So you want to choose your future partner, choose a godly life partner, and the Lord will help you in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.